Hello friends, welcome to Vision 3D. In this video we are going to model a grill for a fence. Take a torus, in channel box adjust 6 in radius. Go to face mode and delete some faces. Go to edge mode, double click to select edges and extrude aside. After going to object mode, let's adjust pivot. Press hold D and drag. For duplicating, press Ctrl D and adjust. Select both and mesh combine. Again duplicate and adjust. Combine all and rotate it to 45 degrees. After going to the corner of the fence, duplicate and adjust again and press Shift D to duplicate with transform. In outliner, shift select all the pieces and again duplicate and adjust. Now I am going to adjust the upper and lower end of the grill. Select all, duplicate and adjust, then Shift D for duplicate with transform. Keep pressing Shift D till the end of the fence, and thanks for watching.